Morning, gentlemen. I'll know for you.
Sure is. You the man in charge here?
Yep. Passenger agent, freight agent, custodian of United States, mail, dispatcher, you name it.
I'll do that. Safe opener. Hurry it up.
Your hurry on a day like this.
Oh, well, I was making a custard pudding and I ran out of eggs.
Oh, I see. I beg your pardon. I didn't see you.
I'm a Sergeant Disher, do you?
Tom? Little Tom? Is that little Tom?
Get off.
Well, look, Sergeant, I know he was your friend. I know how you feel. Little Tom was a...
Military's as bad as the cowboys. Now, God help if my wife should happen to walk down the main street of this town after dark.
And who's going to pay for the broken windows in Hartman's store?
And what about Johnson's sheep they let loose? He's still missing 7 south down.
Cowboys tear up this town, and the soldiers are just as bad. Now, we gotta have protection. We have got to have it.
Right.
Now, Walt Forsey, your hardware has already been wrecked once because you were selling barbed wire. It's going to happen again. Sam, when was the last time you sold all the whiskey on your invoice? Now, if the law won't protect us, then we got to protect ourselves.
About this.
Good evening, Marshal.
Mr. Blaine,